two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
DeVecchio now to kick this one away. This is taken at his four. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Now a first carry for Melvin Gordon. Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and six.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
On second down, they'll run with Gordon. And there is nowhere for him to cut back as he's taken down in the backfield. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down. An early tough test on the opening drive. This is third and eight.
Three butt.
Here's Elway. And complete to Zach Ertz. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's an Eagles first down on a gain of 11. And on display right there, the arm that made John Elway a lot of money.
And that's going to leave a mark, because when he throws it with that much force, one of the best arms the game has ever seen, one of the strongest ones, it does leave a mark. They actually called it the Elway cross, because you could see the imprint on a player after he caught one of those bullet passes.
Able to get seven on that first down pass play, second and three. Has it left side. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw it, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to one.
Slam. He's crashing.
Now Gordon on first down. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Oh, here we go.
Hey, Echo.
Mike's 5-4. You. 54's Mike. Check. Watch 54.
Hit it.
On second down, Elway. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Derek Brooks. And he'll get this back across the midfield stripe and down to the 47-yard line. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive, first interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts. Now Saquon Barkley. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and three.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
A good run, got seven on first. Here's second and three. The toss out to Barkley. And he's going to get it down to the 33-yard line here. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
All right, Brad, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
Mayfield on first down. Left side, it's Beckham. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. A very solid gain of 27. They'll try and run for it with Barkley. And able to push his way forward here for a good little game. 5 yards, a good run there, and now second and goal. When we talk about being on schedule, I think they're on schedule after that run, getting it right down there on the doorstep.
Maybe even a little bit ahead, because now the defense can't dictate with pressure. They're guessing about where you're going to go. I might come right back at them with the same play, the same set, and see if they can stop them.
It'll go as no gain on the play, and now they're looking at a third and goal.
His path became similar to almost running a stretch play, didn't it? Trying to find a crease, anywhere to put his foot in the ground.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. 2 yards on the touchdown there. And the Dolphins are going to take a first quarter lead. Tavecchio good on the extra point. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This is fielded at the goal line. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. Try to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. They'll run for the first time with Phillip Lindsay. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. They'll keep it on the ground. This time it's Gordon. And he's across midfield and into Miami territory. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short.
Some runs are blocked so well, you almost forget that someone has to carry the ball to gain the yardage. The leverage by the offensive line to create space up front, really well done.
And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. The tally there, minus 2 yards, brings up third down. The Dolphins bring on an extra defensive back on third down. Now it's Elway. And the Dolphins rush gets home. Down he goes. The tank, DeMarcus Lawrence with a sack. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Now it's Tate. 12 yards on the return that time. And it'll be Dolphin football. Out comes the Miami offensive unit now. They get set to take over. They'll be looking to duplicate that first drive, the one that got them that 7-0 lead.
Of course they would. And look, they're on the road. So getting the 7-0 lead was huge for them, right? Imagine getting up 2 touchdowns on the road, taking the crowd out of the game. It would be ideal.
After the loss to start out, here's 2nd and 11. From the gun, Mayfield. Trying to get it to Beckham, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Malcolm Jenkins. And he's able to get it back to right around the 27.
Well, that's a drive killer right there. Not a really confident throw either. This one was kind of up for grabs. It's going to come down the hands of the wrong team.
And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line. He lost 6 there on the first down play.
Well, you had to punt on your first drive, and on the first play of the second drive, you end up going backwards. I would dare say they need something good to happen right here, right now.
Now this one complete on the slant route, and he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line.
You can see the time and effort and thought that they put into their passing game because it was evident right there. It looks like a simple pitch and catch, but you and I both know that they have planned for this and worked hard to make it happen.
On third down, Elway. And he connects with Ertz. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. 1:57 to go in this first half on EA Sports.
Set, now.
Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. Caught by the tight end, Ertz. No gain there on the completion, second and 10.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Elway to throw again. That's complete, right around the 8. And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds, right around the 7. That catch good for 5. It's third down. The Eagles on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 5.
Go, go.
Right there, 54, right there, 54, Mike.
Throwing again, it's Elway. And almost picked off. I guess the good news for them now, it's 4th down.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? The zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on 3rd down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. 3rd down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
And Vinatieri's kick is good. And they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3. So 3 drives now for this offense, and that field goal gives them their first 3 points.
So if you're an offensive coordinator and you're averaging a point a drive, you're in the wrong line of work, aren't you? You got to find a way to unlock the key to these defenses and put some big points on the board.
Let's field it at the 2. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. Out comes the Miami offensive unit now. They get set to take over. Still more than a minute to go, so you know, there is time if they want to mount something here.
Not only time, but they have 3 timeouts at their disposal as well. So that changes everything that you're doing here. Without those timeouts, you can only work the sidelines, hoping to get out of bounds. Here, the middle of the field is still available because you can call timeout and regroup.
Set, 180! 127.
Let's pick it up. It's out of time.
Mayfield now from the 50. They'll set up the screen to Barkley. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. It'll wind up being a loss of 2. And that'll make it 2nd and 12. Mayfield now. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's 2nd down.
They went with a dime look on defense. 2 extra defensive backs on the field and covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on 3rd down. Flush to his right. Across the formation, he's got a man. That's Allen. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. Mayfield with it once more. Steps away to his left. Now he'll square up and throw deep left sideline. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on 1st down, but he couldn't reel it in. The intended target, Saquon Barkley. And now it's 2nd down. Going to the air again with Mayfield. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Odell Beckham, as the first half is winding down, and the Dolphins head on to their lead. Extra point up and good by Tavecchio. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This will be taken in at the 1. And he'll take this across the 25, a couple extra yards, up to the 27-yard line.
Oh,
13 seconds, the time remaining in the half as they come up on first down. Elway now off of play action. Steps away. Incomplete. And we're down to 8 seconds now. He was looking for the Hall of Famer, Kellen Winslow. That'll bring up second down. Second and 10 now from the 27. To throw is Elway. Got a man open. It's the Hall of Famer, Kellen Winslow. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. 23 yards the pick up there. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. Final play of the half. It's Elway. And he's going to go down. Couldn't get a throw off with the pressure. Maybe that was for the best, as that brings us to the end of this first half of play. Due to time constraints, we move you forward in today's broadcast to the beginning of the third quarter. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three. This will be taken in at the one. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. At their own 25-yard line.
180.
Mark 54.
Let's get it together, defense.
Second half begins with a run from Barkley. And he'll wind up with about six, up past the 30 to the 31.
Third quarter and you've got the lead. You're not ready to go into that four-minute offense to close the game out, but a running game can really benefit your team right now.
Now here's a throw right side taken in by his tight end, and he'll be brought down right around the 37. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. A first down carry for Barkley. 10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Partner, I remember a coaching friend of mine used to tell his running backs before games, make sure you run and jog with your offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking with those big behemoths starting to create space for you up front. He did a pretty good job of just following those guys through there for a nice explosive run.
A first down there on a pickup of 25.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball and protect this lead. Give it to the backs, put a little bit of keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point, going to make that defense stand up and stop them. They'll run with a former Badger. It's Corey Clement. And only able to muster a couple down to about the 27.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Strip the ball. Strip that ball.
King, King, King. And a 133.
From the 27, Mayfield incomplete. This defense tried to do its part, active hands on that play, but their offense hasn't given them much to work with.
So they're not going to worry about it. On their side of the ball, all they're concerned about, can they create some scoring opportunities and help out that offense?
On third down, Mayfield. And that is incomplete. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play. And the officials are instructed, if there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. So chalk that down as an 8-play drive capped with a field goal.
Yeah, as a friend of mine used to say, they were moving and grooving for a while, but they couldn't keep the momentum going enough to get a touchdown out of it.
Fielded about a yard deep. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line.
The Eagles get over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
Come on, set, 50, plant.
54, Mike, 54. It's coming this way, here we go, here we go. Here we
get it.
They'll start on the ground. This is Gordon on first down. And they're going to get him behind the line yet again as his nightmare afternoon continues. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and four.
Brings up second and four at the 37-yard line.
They fake the give. Now Elway forced out to his left. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. 6 yards to pick up, and that's a first down.
That's something we have not seen him do to this point, and that's take the ball, tuck it, and run.
Exactly right. His first carry of the game. I guess he picked a good time to do it.
He certainly did. Not only did he have the element of surprise, he's making sure he's judicious in taking off.
Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down. The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. This is Gordon as they go to him again. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Now, they struggled to get him rolling on the ground in the first half, and that's sort of continuing here in the third quarter.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to abandon the running game. I would say keep feeding the horse, and I believe he'll eventually reward them, especially as we get deeper in the game.
It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up 2nd down.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old-school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? What's that, 5 straight runs?
Yeah, 5 straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, Devontae Freeman, they're not going to get him. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Devontae Freeman, 42 yards. There the Eagles are back within a score. And on that long run, maybe the defense caught napping a little bit.
The concentration level may not have been there. I agree with you on that one, because those types of plays, when they result like that, they're almost like big bolts of lightning, aren't they? Whoosh, and off he goes.
This is taken at his 4. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on 1st and 10. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. And bringing it in right side here, Beckham. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. 25 yards there on the catch and run. And he's certainly been a huge factor in this one. He's got the 2 touchdowns to his credit. Now they look to him again. He picks up the first.
Yeah, I can hear everyone saying, well, why don't you cover him, double him, triple him, do what you have to do. But sometimes they get locked into such a groove and such a connection, it doesn't matter how many guys are in his area.
He certainly looks to be in that groove right now. And welcome back. We are in the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia. It's Dolphin football. It's also Dolphin lead to begin quarter number 4. They'll go to Barkley again. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Give them 14 on that one and a first down.
Do my eyes deceive me, or is he getting stronger as this game moves along?
Burst seems just as good here in the 4th as it was way back in the 1st, doesn't it?
I do believe someone put a lot of time in the offseason and continues to condition during the season in order to continue to carry the ball at this rate.
Saquon Barkley running right. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to 2nd down. Clock continuing to run. They'll probably wind this all the way before snapping it on 2nd down. A give to Barkley out of the gun. And he'll get it down inside the 20 to the 18-yard line. And he's able to get more than half of what they needed. That brings up a 3rd and 5. Now, the objective there, I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but work some clock.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession, so they can't just sit on it running the ball. They have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
On 3rd down, Barkley. And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
He's still rumbling, isn't he? Still looking fresh in this one despite the heavy workload. But you and I both know, well-conditioned, and he did tell us that he thrives on being at his peak late in ball games.
4th quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a 1-score game. So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. They've got it 1st and goal as they search for what could be a game-sealing touchdown. And And Barkley will try to punch it in. And he is in. Touchdown, Miami. It's a one-yard touchdown run. And the Dolphins are able to grow their lead. Tavecchio good on the extra point. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll take this across the 25. A couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. They'll start the drive with a run by Gordon. Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven. And the trend continues here in the fourth like it was in the first, second, and third. He's had nowhere to run.
And you're probably thinking to yourself, why do they keep feeding him the football? Well, they trust him first and foremost. They do believe that over time he might actually pop one of these runs. But bottom line is, he takes care of the ball well for them, so they'll keep handing it to him.
It's a loss of four. Now third down.
An interesting and intriguing decision there defensively, because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stuffed that one behind the line of scrimmage.
And this is Ertz with it, right side. And they'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. Good defense holds him to only a yard, and it'll be fourth down. And right now, defensively, you love that, don't you? I mean, you'll give them that play.
And they'll take it every single time. This is almost like nickeling and diming it downfield, and too much time's going to run off the clock.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. They'll try and throw for it with Elway. Ertz over the middle. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. They keep the game alive, at least for the moment, as it's a first down. Felt compelled to go for it there on fourth down, trailing in the fourth quarter. They got it done.
And there's always a lot of pressure on a fourth down call. Doesn't matter the distance. Stop to get it done, as you noted, and they did.
Another 18-yard. The Dolphins get there this time, and they bring him down. DeMarcus Lawrence in there to drop him as that clock continues to run. And that's incomplete. Clock stops with 10 seconds left. He was trying to get it to Zach Ertz that time. Third down here. The Eagles on third down. 2 for 5 to this point. This will be third and 19. Now it's Elway. Caught on the right side by Jones. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. A minimal gain there on the eighth play of the drive. So a victory here for the Miami Dolphins. And they were spurred on by a strong performance in that fourth quarter as they held their opponents off the scoreboard.
Everyone wants to pitch a shutout for the entire game, but when you throw one in the fourth quarter, that tells everyone that you're getting stronger. And dominance is starting to take over, right? The way that you close, the way that you finish, that gets preached to you from the time you're playing Little League football all the way up through. And they closed them out with a big-time performance down the stretch.
So that'll do it from here for Charles Davis and the rest of our crew. I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com/Madden. With that, we say so long from Philly.
It's lonely on top of the throne. I am a king of the pawn. when the jet cross the globe. I guess the world is my home and there's so many mil, cause bird in my dome and like turbulent air, I'm switching these flows. If you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, it's a vessel alone. They showing me love in my city, gangs ain't hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not the stereotypes, they do not fit me. I'm bigger than life, give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard, go hop with a squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Wings of the team, I feel Jackson at heart. The homie calling from a cell, a couple of homies be making it. I just want all of them dudes to do well. Don't worry about taking a couple of L's. No sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me, we eat together, leave the bill for me like.
Hand on my heart, I give it all I got. Walk the walk and talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a God. Hand on my heart, no, I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a God. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost. GPS, I never lost. Like,
who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. BVS, Club ID, yeah. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they, on they. Though they taking notice.
It's the young new. Incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. Yeah. I just had to let you know. Yeah. Give me that work and I can sell it. I put it on the line like I ain't selfish, nah. The story flip if I let you tell it. Put my heart and soul in so you feel it. I ain't never faking, I'm the realest. Tupac in the prison, man, claiming his innocence. Currently, I'm the greatest rapper in a sense. At any currency, I'm still guaranteed my wins. This is coming from within, I stuff for real, I don't pretend. When the OG spilling knowledge, bet it's best you soak it in. I'm a prophet to them scholars, got them chakras opening. Got them fixing up their actors, now they truly focused in, I'm seeing 2020 visions, daily manifesting on my premonitions. Best to keep it neutral, got my own religion. The brainwash, gotta make your own decision. My word is James Bond, I stay on the mission. Coming for the top position, ain't no competition, man. Pull up in the top, it's missing, the opposition ain't. All that lane switching, this is what the game is in. It's the young new. Incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know.
Up is magic with the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dreams reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing. Now I hit the scene, they like lights, camera, action. Living in a dream, now my music, they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Felt like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride. For my brothers, no lie. All you can die. Never wrong, they right. I ain't changing my side. Yeah, we in it for life.
Yeah, I've been up
get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dreams reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laugh. Hey, how could you lie to my face? People claim that they be loyal, they be taking up space. See my broski lose his heart when he was fighting that case. Took so many L's, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me, do you like how it tastes? Shawty, use a, can't treat you like my ace. I got way too many problems to be worried, I'm straight. Me and Craig. Had to watch for the Jakes. On the road, this road crazy, I get 80 a show. Save my money, stack it up, it look like I'm foreign cars, driving fast, I never done this before. Get on out my problems, let me run up and up, it's magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dreams reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing.
I get violent, ayy, cause he gave me patience, ayy, swear to God makes sense, ayy, when you making bands can make friends, cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Bans, got a bad little shorty wasting, and I own it, I ain't gotta pay rent, ayy, I know we the ones that ain't them, pull both hands together and I'm saying amen, cause I'm going big, everywhere I go they know the click. Too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, made it shiver. But I'm still a hot boy, cool down, let it simmer. Hey, see him mad, got him bitter. Can't stop the shine with a dimmer. Only what I give her. And she let her call me baby, but I do not need a setter. See me dip, yeah, I'm saucing. People at the bank see me often. Let the money run, it's a faucet. She gave me the that's a faucet. Took over the gang, now we all in. I was down in the chips, then went all in. Throwing up the gang, ain't no vomit. Make my mama stop working, that's the promise. Going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm
P-P-P-Love, time to bring the bass bird.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gon' be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Right pocket got euros, left pocket got pound, pound. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Step back, let me get some room. Congrats every time I'm through. Same pack and nobody new, so I never get confused. Hotel, get a bird's eye view. Hotel, get a waiting room. Read a magazine while you wait for me. Baby, I'll be done so soon. Phone gotta be off, each store got locks. I got some trust issues. Okay. 10K on the countertop, don't look so shocked. It's nothing new.
Okay.
Death comes in threes.
Three.
Wins come in twos.
Two.
Cash comes in ones. One. Throw it up, celebrate some news.
Hey.
I do a good job, pull up and pop out and pull off.
True.
Hat on and hood on, pedal to metal. When I put my foot on, I got to put on. I got a bad one, they wanna keep me, oh that's a good one. Pockets are dense, I think my bread is hard as a crouton. Receipts in my pocket don't come with a coupon.
Yeah.
Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gon' be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Right pocket got
euros,
left pocket got pound. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Touchdown, eighth floor, come down. Hotel, lobby, receptionist, what now? 11 a.m., check out, might give her one foul, just to tell her it's one now. How come I need rest, no recess in my schedule?
Right.
Mama used to serve vegetables, now half the meals got tentacles.
Right.
Half the Emirates need a reservation, and half my money goes straight to taxes. But I don't trip about it, that's what happens when you got dreams closer than a match. Plus all your boys got expensive habits.
Go.
I know what they're thinking, they don't even gotta say it.
Nope.
They thinking they just made it. I know how to make everybody feel famous.
Famous.
I don't gotta work no day shift.
Day shift.
I don't gotta split no payment.
Payment.
I don't gotta answer questions.
Right.
And I don't need you to okay
hey,
it.
Yeah.
Okay. 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay. I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay. All my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay. So when I die, I ain't gon' be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge. Somebody might want it now. Right pocket got
euros.
Left pocket got pound, pound. Somebody gon' want revenge. Somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown.
They can't take it to 10.
Hey.
Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more fours than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank.
I don't wear ball mains. All I ever do is ball main. I am not a rapper, they all lame. I am not dope, I'm hard.
Wait,
I got power up and level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Couple zeros like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched, and I better get set in. Finish him,
finish him.
Mess around with me and I diminish them all. Even if I ever did the minimum all.
In the end result, I'm better killing them all.
Row one, but I got a team with me. Batman when I got a thing with me. I get mean, I get green. Show the whole game what's never been seen.
Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank.
Designer sneakers hurt my feet now. Every beat is getting beat down. Couldn't eat, well watch I eat now. Like how you getting paid to freestyle? Different cities every week now. Every woman is a now. With state prop, you looking bleak now. I was home to sleep designing sheets now. 30 different missions. When I speak, they listen. Couldn't find the social fishing. Who the crew? It wasn't you. I know it's true because you look like the opposition. Run it up, greatest ever sums it up. I ain't have a lot when I was coming up. Kind of made my stomach turn when I brung it up. Wait.
Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank.
Yeah.
How many of y'all came to win?
Oh, they asking my name, huh?
You
ready?
S-T-R-O, I ain't come to play with you. Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you. It's early, I'm up. I can't spend the day with you. I'm out of my business. I ain't getting paid with you. My color bright. I ain't finna fade with you. Man, I gotta come clean like I'm made with you. I been on my everybody drop when I drop. Look at shorty, she support, bruh. Lifting up. Never not on my grind. New York City time. Another brother better, you will never find. I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please. Reporting live from the winner's side. Ready try, keep a different vibe. Is you down the ride, never tired. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field. Hey, yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard, on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings. Yeah. Yeah. Beats, leave it in the street, chase on the news.
What I do? Lace up my shoes, chase W's. Great colored coupes, oh no, no, I couldn't be number two. MVP the league, most valuable, they sweet as apple juice. Talking trophies, I done grabbed a few, can't match this attitude. I wear my heart on my sleeve, please. I move like the wind, can't catch this breeze, freeze. Stop you in your tracks, it's not no preseason. We seeking W's like Tupac used to throw up. Forget it, might as well forfeit your team, shouldn't even show up. What you wanna be when you grow up? They used to ask me. Naturally, I chose an athlete. Competition never matched me. We ain't go together like camouflage and polka dots. Focus on your position, just know your spot. Sure, don't stop. It's a long season. They planning on winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number retired. Can't let these frauds beat us. I figured out the recipe. Never let opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy.
Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. Yeah. Beats, leave it in the street, case on the news.
Ain't got time for no debating. It's for the taking. No hesitation. Don't try my patience. I'ma pour out one for the set. Boy, till there's nothing left. On a run to the bread until we all got them baguettes. Hear them footsteps coming, cause we coming for the check.
We ain't gon' run, no, we don't hide. I can never switch, not a day in my life. Long as my dogs stay by my side. We die, we gon' run, no, we gon' hide. I can never switch, not a day in my life. As long as my dogs stay by my side. Yeah, we gon' ride till we die, die, die.
A lot of money, why are you mad like that?
Like that.
Ooh, ooh, I'm in my new bag, my bag.
My bag.
You ain't get
too
bad, my bag.
Yeah. first of the month, I'm a running back. Ay. Same day, why I'm a running back. Yeah. Friday, payday, running back. Ay. Running back, running back, running back.
48 yards, I'm running back. Ay. I cop a car, I'm running back. Yeah. Go your then running back.
Running back, running back, running back.
Hello?
That's the check calling. Dunk it.
Let me click over real quick to
let my check talk it. Talk it,
I
talk
eat
it.
Ooh,
Pac-Man, that's the way my neck talking.
Right?
I ain't never coming back the way the stress.
You don't make no clap back when you backpack my bad, but I'm past that with an ass back. That's cash when the money fall, I'ma slap that. Clap when the money go, you don't slap. That's facts. If the money low, I'ma grab some raw man. When it come back, I'ma give back my bad. When a check hit, the direct hit, I'm glad. When a check miss, the direct hit, I'm sad. Like,
who's that knocking at my window?
My window.
They say that it's the money, I'm like tenfold.
Over and out.
That's gonna make you up like a limbo. She said she not a, she an.
Hey.
Why you do that like that?
Like that?
It's a lot of money. Why are you mad like that?
Like that?
Ooh,
ooh,
I'm in my new bag, my bad.
You ain't
get too bad, my bad.
Yeah.
First of the month, I'm a running back.
Ay.
Same day, why I'm a running back?
Yeah.
Friday, payday, running back.
Ay.
Running back, running back, running back.
Ooh. 48 yards, I'm running back.
Ay.
I cop a car, I'm running back.
Yeah.
Go your then running back.
Running back, running back, running back.
Championships. All my records go hard, this a champion hit. Yeah, I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit. Can't to hit with anybody, take them, I can shake them. I invite them to the fire, then I bake them, I'ma break them. I'm a Hall of Fame legend, they should go and hang my jersey. Made to put in work, I don't think they really heard me like.
Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me, I am up. Seed. Ain't nobody popping up. Got a squad of gorillas from the jungle suited up. You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us. Calling audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah.
Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
I do this for the family, I might just blow my wheel. So for real, who feeling that glowing hill? I'm giving they soldier chills. My jewelry coat is chill. Stories treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah. In the field, saw it in my eyes, it was the Tiger Hill.
instead. Snooze, I won't, I can't lose, ready, rest or a bed. Do what you can to do, make it next, move your best. I do this for the family, I might just blow my wheel. I'm keeping it so for real. Who feeling that glowing hill? I'm giving they souls the chills. My truly cold is chill. Stories treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah.
Grind out, game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. And I gotta win no matter what, like fourth down, Hail Mary, no punch. Like every time I touch down, I gotta stunt. Randy Moss, yeah, my numbers going up. All these trophies, what do I need any more for? Check the stats up, you can check the scoreboard. Check the stats, Jay Critch, I'm the QB. Ran it up and then I went and got a new freezer. How I feel to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How I feel to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate, try to knock me down, but we got up now. You say that you ballin', keep it real though. Why I never saw you in the field though? Why? Hey, I make it look easy, it's a field goal. I've been grinding for a minute and I'm still going. How I feel to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. Boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon.
Numbers, 100 minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team got it, that's a big number.
Hey, foreign cars, foreign seats with the foreign leather. Foreign number, put the card in the ATM in the sad era. Flex mode, this ain't Southwest, this a jet. I ain't gotta shut the cell off, cause the iPhone don't got a jet mode. Bad Pesto. If you wanna come, let's go. We ain't going nowhere special. I just wanna see Modesto. Hit your throw and I'ma catch those. Mexican dummy pesos. Hit your sauce, I'll replace those. Number save, no name though.
We need more, tell them we need more. Put numbers on the board, like them keep a score. Hey, 16 cars in my front yard. Hey, 30 on my wrist, bullet points of God.
Big numbers. 100 minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole
Yeah, wrist man, check the wrist man, got him hot. Ay. Man can't ball like this man, Lord. Pass the pig scan, money stretch your distance. I'm talking a few 100,000 yards, you just on your 5th grand. Run it up, 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 count it up. Hey, 100s and 50s and 20s, no fives and no singles, don't count on them. Hey, she wanted like me, cause I blame she can't count on him. She try to be nosy and hit up my ex, she like, girl, you can count on him.
Hey, hey, we need more, tell him we need more. Putting numbers on the board, like I'm keeping score. Ay, 16 cars in my front yard. Ay, 30 on my wrist, bullet points of God.
Big numbers, big numbers. 100 million bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team counted, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. 100 million bag, that's a big number.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Are you ready?
Get ready, dog.
Dash, got it on, smash, foot on the gas, I will not crash, they will not stop me, tenfold, copy, end zone, watch me, celebrate, I'm cocky, I do my dance, jump in the stands, no man, oh, deal with the hands, thought he could guard me, I ruin they plans, I do what I want, they do what they can, got it on, smash, foot on the gas,
I will not crash, crash. Honey, y'all dash, dash. Honey, y'all dash, dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Yeah.
They can't catch up cause they lacking the stamina. Way too advanced to be playing with amateurs. They on attack when they tackle like damager. They react and play it back on the camera. Hot boy, just consider me flammable. Sure shot, I got all the intangibles. Need a leash, I'm a beast, I'm an animal. Heat the competition up like a Hannibal. Know the game like I wrote up the manual. I do weekly what you do on the annual. MVP, that decision unanimous. Big dies, I don't think they can handle it. Battlefield, it's just me and my warriors. Guaranteed we emerging victorious. Years blessed, sweat, tears, it's glorious. I remember when they all was ignoring us.
Dash, dash, got it on, smash, smash. Foot on the gas, I will not crash, they will not stop me. Tenfold, copy, end zone. Watch me, celebrate, I'm cocky. I do my dance, jump in the stands. No man, a man, Odell with the hands. Thought he could guard me, I ruin they plans. I do what I want, they do what they can. Got it on, smash, put on the gas. I will not crash, honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash.
They slept on the team that they owe me. Give me that. I need a ring and a trophy. I say I'm the best cause I am. It's no need in keeping it low-key. I can carve up the D like a turkey. I run straight through the D like a train. This year we ain't taking no losses. It's all about making a game. I hear a lot of trash talk. He call himself making a name. I put on the jets. The coach will regret even letting them stay in the game. Team morale took a tumble. Next time be humble. I'm the lion in the jungle. Trying not to fumble, rumble, young man, rumble. Never slip nor stumble. I take off, poof, magic. Now watch me juke through the traffic. Footwork fantastic, dominating every facet. Treat the pocket like plastic. Here come the blitz, pass it.
Got it on, smash. Put on the gas. I will not crash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash. Honey, y'all dash.
Get some. See, tell your mama and tell your daddy. And tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Tell your mama and tell your daddy. And tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Come get some if you want some. But you ain't bad enough, so you can't take none. I'm Big Snoop Dogg, and I'm the only one. And when it comes to Madden, all y'all fools. Bag a ball for me and watch it lose. Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'm giving Madden blues. And if you choose to run up on me, you gon' get laid out so fast. Cause I can get you with the run or I can hit you with the pass. I can't be touched and I can't be schemed. Roll your when I'm in a mud league. 2-0, 2-0. Madden time on you suckers. Y'all can't get close, so why you wanna touch us? Cause my team is so hard. My team is legit. Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is. Now get it. Big Snoop Dogg.
in the game.
Feel like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, yeah, whole squad like, what, in the field like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, what, whole squad like, yeah, in the field like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, yeah, whole squad like. Yeah. Just wanna be her for your mom to your pop to the B to the bird, my come right off on the curb like I'm Barry Sanders. Chains on and the diamonds dancing. Game on, so it's time to go. When the rain starts, I'ma let you know. Name a squad that is better though than my whole team. We a pot of gold. I'm a dog, dog. I'ma need a bone for my whole team. I'ma let it go like, bah. Yeah, in the field like, yeah, all day like, yeah, all night like, yeah, whole squad like, what, in the field like.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gauden. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
To Vecchio now to kick this one away. This one fielded at the 5. And he nearly broke that for more, but as it is, they'll start this drive at about the 37-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Give him 10 yards there, and about by the nose of the football, he's going to have a first down.
And there we see an early burst that makes him one of the leading rushers in the league.
Well, I want you to know, I listened to you yesterday when we were watching film. You said, write down the word vision for him. It was on display there, wasn't it?
It certainly was, because he allows the blocks to set up in front of him. And if that continues, it could be a long afternoon for those guys trying to play some defense.
Now a play fake here on first down. His throw caught right around the 6. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. Alshon Jeffrey, 35 yards. And the Lions are going to take a first quarter lead. Extra point from McManus is good. And it's now a 7-0 game. After the touchdown, here's McManus now to kick it away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line. First and 10, Mayfield. And this is caught. First catch for Keenan Allen. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. An excellent way to start the drive there, 18 yards.
Defense gives up a touchdown in the opening drive. Offense, you got to want to get out there and get those points back right now.
And that's a sharp throw there to get this drive off to a good start. Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. On the ground, this is Saquon Barkley. And a minimal gain here as he's up to about the 47-yard line. In on the tackle there, Luke Kuechly.
When we talk about Luke Kuechly, you can't talk about his overall game without talking about his intelligence and how he controls the whole defense. He quarterbacks that defense, and at times, watch him make...
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Harrison Smith, and they will take over possession of the football at their 42-yard line.
And Brandon, this is a real nice job defensively of getting inside a quarterback's head and figuring out, okay, where's he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you've got a decent chance of coming away with the football.
On first down, Dillon. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. Now they may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a first down. His first carry of their second drive, pretty solid. And, of course, remember back to their first drive, really strong throughout that one.
Not only is he getting good blocking up front, but how about his vision to find the holes? And he's seeing things before they even open and hurtling through them. There is no doubt that Geno Atkins is really strong and stout at the point of attack. But I love his suddenness, the ability to make plays, to be in one spot, and then he's gone. And into the offensive backfield, he's a heck of a player.
And there, a big TFL tackle for loss. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by John Johnson. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
And a very short pickup there across the 15 to the 16. DeMarcus Lawrence in on the tackle. From the 16, Mayfield. It's complete to Golden Tate. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. It's a first down on a gain of 10. Mayfield off the play fake. Space to maneuver at the 40. He's got the hook up to Odell Beckham. And he's got it across the 50 to the 47-yard line. The extra effort after the catch makes it good for a gain of 26 and also a first down. So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 47. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage.
And when the defense wins and gets up no yardage on a running play, that's something they can build on and carry themselves forward throughout the game.
Mayfield now on second down. Gets this out to Saquon Barkley. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 11 yards there, first down.
We always talk about having to read defenses and how complicated that is. Well, this was an excellent read. Read the pressure and got rid of the football before it even got to him for a nice game.
And when they're blitzing like that, running back usually a good spot to go with the football?
Without a doubt, because he's right in your sight line or he's near you. So you're able to just get it to him easily. And once he gets in space, that's usually a good matchup for him.
First and 10 at the 17-yard line.
They go back to the ground now with Barkley. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. That loss of three, a rare stumble on a promising drive. Here's second and 13. Now Mayfield. And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes. Anthony Barr comes rumbling in for the sack.
It's a team game, but sometimes individuals do stand out, don't they? How about that for a twofer? Tackle for a loss on the running play on the previous down, and then comes right back and gets a sack.
Throwing, Mayfield. Now they go screen. It's complete. 8 yards on the screen there, not enough, and it'll be fourth down. Instead of throwing it downfield, Charles, they just tried to dump it underneath there. Do you like the call?
I do. I think it's a high percentage play because you get the completion. What you're counting on is your back to use his legs and his elusiveness to make people miss and pick up the first down. In this case, it didn't happen.
So in the end, they had the ball for 10 plays, but the drive gets them 3, not 6.
Is it okay if I give credit to both sides on this one?
Absolutely.
All right, let's start defensively. They hung in there. 10-play drive. They skipping when they got close to the goal line. Made them kick a field goal. And for the offense, 10-play drive. They might be a little disappointed they got a field goal, but they moved the ball down the field with dispatch and came away with points.
And Detroit getting set to go now. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
Now, it sounds like things balance out, right? What's that mythological thing that we do? If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right? Because the interception, that sting lingers a little bit longer. Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
That's caught at the 25. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. A very nice pickup of 33 yards. So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory at the 25-yard line. And down inside the 15 he goes. Add the gain here to the previous play, and it's better than 40 yards total.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league. That didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
Didn't have a receiver open downfield, and as it turned out, couldn't even find his outlet man because of the coverage. It was way too tight, unable to find anyone open.
Meanwhile, on third down, they take a shot at the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Certainly looked like they were getting ready to convert there on third down, but what an effort to get his hand on that one, knock it away, and brings up a fourth down decision.
The kick by McManus is good, and they push the lead up to a touchdown now at 10-3. So the drive stalls out inside the 15-yard line, but they do get 3.
And I've talked with enough players nowadays, and when they have these types of kicks, then no one says to their guy, hey, that's just like making an extra point, piece of cake. Because the extra point is not a piece of cake anymore. But kicking a field goal from that distance, just give him confidence and let him knock it through.
Out comes the Miami offensive unit now. They get set to take over. Just a lone field goal for them so far, trailing 10-3 as they come up first and 10. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. Give him 14 on that one and a first down.
But it appears that they read man defense and went to the out route. And what you have to do on that one is the receiver's got to make sure he works the defender towards the middle of the field to give himself space to cut to the outside and have that ball delivered with good timing. And they got it done.
That'll be a pickup of just 2, and that'll make it a second down.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware, ball may come your way.
To throw again on second down, Mayfield. And complete to Zach Ertz. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. A gain of 28 yards there and give them a first down. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. And again, it's Mayfield. And he's going to be taken down here. A sack back at the 32. Oh, free safety blitz, that can be a gamble, but it proves fruitful there.
Yeah, you're exactly right about the gamble because oftentimes the free safety is the last line of defense against a long pass. And when he comes at the quarterback, he better get home and make the play. Otherwise, a big play could result for the offense.
They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. And Dallas Clark back in his day so good at catching red zone touchdown passes, but he's also very good in the middle of the field, anywhere in the field.
Absolutely fearless. absorb hits, absorb contact, not get knocked off of routes, and find a way to make catches and big plays to give them a big-time advantage. Not bad for a former walk-on linebacker.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Harrison Smith. And he'll be stopped shy of the 15 at the 14-yard line on the return.
Brandon, this is why golfers do their best to never count a score in their head before the ball goes in the cup. This looked like a slam dunk for points on this drive, didn't it? Instead, they throw an interception, and they're going to come away empty.
After the interception, here's Roethlisberger. Flushed out right. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 15. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. Throwing again on second down, Roethlisberger going up top. And that will be incomplete with a clock down now to 13 seconds. After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and nine. Roethlisberger will throw. He's going to look deep down the field. And it's knocked away and incomplete. Roethlisberger will stay out there, and they're going to go for it on fourth. Here we go on fourth down with Roethlisberger. And this will be incomplete. 1 second left to go. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And now the football is going to go over, already being placed at the 15-yard line. The kick by Tavecchio is good. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This is taken at his four. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25.
Big series right here. We got to step it up.
They'll start out on the ground. It's Saquon Barkley. He finds an opening past the 40. And he's got daylight. It's a foot race. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Saquon Barkley, 74 yards. And the Dolphins have taken the lead. Well, they had their chances in the first half, you remember, but had to settle for two field goals. This time, they come away with six.
I think they actually got affirmation about what they were doing by getting a touchdown, because the field goals means they got in range but couldn't quite finish it off. This time, they broke through, and that's great for the old confidence.
And on the sideline, difference of a feeling between three and six, is it astronomical or no?
It can be at times, that's for sure. A lot of times, the field goal feels like a disappointment. The touchdown, well, that tells you you're getting it done.
So first and 10 now from the 30. They'll try the left side. Dillon. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 15 yards is the pickup there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down.
Now that was an excellent run, and when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job, and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've kind of hit the jackpot there.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down.
Defense wins championships, baby.
Out of the gun, it's Roethlisberger. Going to throw right side here, complete. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. A good pickup there, 21 yards.
Don't get nervous. Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill.
throwing now. Roethlisberger on first down. And he's going to be taken down here. A sack back at the 32. Geno Atkins got home that time. And we say it all the time, have to be able to get rid of the ball sooner than that.
You have to help your offensive line out. They're going to protect you as best they can. And if you're getting 3 to 5 seconds to throw the ball, they're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting their work.
6 yards there off the scramble, but it'll still leave him with a third down.
He was brought down by Levante Diggers.
Dolphins bring on an extra defensive back on third down. From the shotgun, it's Roethlisberger going for it all. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete. It was the free safety, LaMarcus Joyner, that time, able to make the play. It's been this way most of the afternoon, hasn't it? This secondary, they really put this receiving core on lockdown.
Listen, they've worked together like a basketball team is playing excellent defense. Great communication, doesn't matter whether it's man or zone. And especially against deep balls, as we saw there, they're not giving up anything to them.
So they come away from this opening drive of the third quarter with only 3, but it does draw them even.
Yeah, and that has to be job one, doesn't it? A touchdown definitely would have been nice. We know that. But here, you get back on even terms, and now you've got most of the second half to try and get yourself into a position to win.
So all square here in this third quarter as the kick's away. This is taken at his 4. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line. Good starting field position for the Dolphins as they have it first and 10. They begin with a run by Barkley. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down. We've seen him break off a big run already in this game, and for a second, that one looked like it might be another.
Yeah, I think that any defense would say, look, we can't let him get to the second level, because sometimes he'll break off the big run on his own, but oftentimes you get additional blocking at the second level, which gets you deeper into the secondary.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. A handoff to Barkley. Jadeveon Clowney there on the stop.
And that's one of the reasons you like to blitz even on rundowns. It confuses the blocking assignments. It doesn't allow those offensive linemen to get up to the second level.
From the 38, Mayfield. Allen has it left side. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 16 yards, a first down.
It's a nice completion, a little bit of run after catch as well to create the yardage that they got. But it is so tough to cover that route, the drag route, because they run it at varying speeds, because the key is to create hesitancy on the defender's part.
Always so empathetic for those DBs, aren't you? Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Saquon Barkley, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Dolphins have broken our tie as they take the lead. Extra point up and good by Tavecchio. And they will take a 7-point lead. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Black 20. Focus.
They'll run on first down. Dillon. And give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6.
He was hoping to get to the edge, but they did a really nice job of forcing him back inside. That's excellent fundamental defensive football. Don't let them outside where they can really shred your defense.
Hey, exit.
And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. On second down now, Dylan. Levante David in on the tackle.
Partner, we know today's NFL is really built around the guy throwing the football. But these short runs, they still pay dividends because they can take their toll on a defense and they can add up as the game goes along. You control the clock, you control the ball, and that way you often control the game.
Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. The drive stays alive, a third down gain of 8. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. Now a man open down the middle of the field, and they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. It's a gain of 14 and a first down for Detroit.
And it all came together there. In breaking route, drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
Here's Roethlisberger to throw, escaping the pressure right. On the run, he'll let it go deep. This is caught at the 20. And he'll be marked down deep on Miami's side of the field. A big play there for Detroit. 41 yards. A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7. But first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal. And only about a yard there as he takes it from the 9 to the 8. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here. Well, partner, I guess sometimes it's just a matter of philosophy. Some say run until they absolutely stop you. And others say, well, when you think they're about to stop you, fool them a little bit. I guess they should have tried to fool them on that play.
The pressure drops off as they look to throw. And a big loss here as he's taken down. The number one pick, Myles Garrett, coming in to drop him. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes. And we've got a one-score game. So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. They come up on the play of the game now. Fourth and goal. They go for it on fourth and goal, but that winds up incomplete. They can't hook up here on the fourth down pass attempt, and the Dolphins defense is able to hold. Here's a give to Barkley. Room here to run. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That one 28 yards on the ground.
And that's the type of run that they're looking for because they'll need to continue to rely on them to move the sticks in this tight game in order to preserve this lead.
You draw Parker.
They keep it with Barkley on first down. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
They'll try the right side here. Barkley. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. The Lions now going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down.
Alert!
Now Mayfield. And Tate's got it. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. That one good for 13 and a Dolphin first down. And this defense, they needed that one more stop to have any chance. But that completion, that's likely going to seal their fate.
And you could hear it in your voice, that one more stop.
I feel their pain.
Oh, it was so important. They just didn't get it done. Wow, what a way to finish this one off.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. And they will take a knee here. Victory very likely now for the Dolphins as they take a knee here. So a victory here for the Miami Dolphins, and they were spurred on by a strong performance in that fourth quarter as they held their opponents off the scoreboard.
Everyone wants to pitch a shutout for the entire game, but when you throw one in the fourth quarter, that tells everyone that you're getting stronger. And dominance is starting to take over, right? The way that you close, the way that you finish, that gets preached to you from the time you're playing Little League football all the way up through. And they closed them out with a big-time performance down the stretch.
So that'll do it. For my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry, I'm Brandon Gaughton. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. The Dolphins are winners here as we say so long from South Florida.
I'ma shine out, working hard. Yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate, try to knock me down, but we got up now. You say that you ballin', keep it real though. Hey, why I never saw you in the field though? Hey, I make it look easy, it's a field goal. I've been grindin' for a minute and I'm still gone. How fit to be the boss, let me find out my team. Like you need a timeout. I'm a star in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go.
Straight with the money we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, tryna chime in. He the only reason why do not get violent. Ayy, cause he gave me patience. Ayy, swear to God, makes sense. Ayy, when you making bands, can make friends. Cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Bans. Got a bad little shorty wasting. And I own it, I ain't gotta pay rent. Ayy, I know we the ones that ain't them. Put both hands together and I'm saying amen. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm going big, going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, made it shiver. But I'm still a hot boy, cool down, let it simmer. Hey, see him mad, got him bitter. Stop the shine with a dimmer.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gauden. Now, Charles, you and I, we've done a lot of games together. Always seems like we're rehashing the same storylines. Turnovers, of course, always a big story. Quarterback play, running backs, yada, yada, yada. But getting ready for this one word kept coming to mind, and that's preparation.
Well, it's critical to be prepared physically, mentally. When you think about getting ready for an NFL game, you have to wonder, what will they throw at us that maybe we haven't seen before? 2-minute drill? Maybe different things like that? Got to be prepared. You're exactly right.
Lutz now to kick this one away.
And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
180!
50! 50's the mic.
Watch the run.
They'll run with Barkley. And an alley to run. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
Well, I think that's what they're going to need to do here in the first half. You've got to take some pressure off of this young quarterback. And no better way to do it than to establish the running game early.
On the run, it's Barkley. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And he'll get this down to the 39-yard line.
And that's a run that'll energize an offensive line. They'll take that one all day long. Fundamental breakdown by the defense. You've got to be able to make plays on the edge.
Barkley. And he's taken down inside the 30. 10 more there and another first down. So back-to-back big runs, picking apart this defense on the opening drive.
I thought this was a passing league. I thought this was the era we were in where the ball was always in the air, right?
They didn't get the memo.
And they didn't get the memo, and I know this to be true. Offensive linemen still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. He was looking for his tight end, Dallas Clark, but it'll be second down. He shook his head right when he released that throw. He knew it was going to be a little off target.
Yeah, the excitement got him on that one. Wasn't able to control the fact the receiver was open, and it would have been an easy throw.
Here's a quick hitch route, and the throw complete. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
That looked like a pretty good route combination there, because you've got to find a way to clear the guy running the drag, because when you do, you just put the ball on him and then let him run.
Yeah, he's got some space. Now Saquon Barkley. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. An 18-yard touchdown run. And the Dolphins are going to take a first quarter lead. And they do exactly what they wanted to. Opening drive, they get into the end zone, they do it on the ground.
And not only is the person lugging the ball happy, of course, because he got it into the end zone, how about the offensive linemen and receivers who are blocking for him? They have to feel great about themselves, sticking it in the end zone on a running play.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line.
Yellow!
Get ready!
On first and 10, here's Mahomes. And the reception made by Alshon Jeffrey. And they work this well upfield across the 45. 23 yards on the play.
One thing I can say pretty safely, that route is not called if you don't have a guy who can throw the ball and put some mustard on it. Because if you're going to lollipop it in the middle of the field, bad things usually happen. It takes a strong-armed guy who can rifle it in there, and they were able to successfully complete that one.
He's going to wind up and air it out. Looking for Jeffrey, and it's intercepted. LaMarcus Joyner with a pick, and a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Well, they didn't exactly show patience there, did they? Just down a score, they come out firing right away and compound things by throwing an interception. They put their defense in a really tough spot.
Alex Barkley, and he's up past the 10 to about the 12. Tackle there going to Marshawn Lattimore. Getting the sense, Charles, they're going to put a big emphasis this afternoon on the run game.
And why not? What we're seeing so far is working pretty well from them. And here's the best part. We always talk about the best performers do their job when the lights come on. I think he likes natural light best.
And he'll get this one up to about his 14. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down.
Well, they had that one sniffed out. Excellent run blitz. Stopped that one for a short gain.
What makes a good run blitz a good run blitz?
The ability to stay on task, to follow up your assignment, go to the gap you're supposed to cover, and not be deterred by anything else.
And he's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield. A first down and then some, 36 yards.
Now that one hurts defensively. They force him into third and long, have the advantage, yet they give up the big play right there.
Yeah, their offense was already warming up on the sideline, ready to come out. So much for that three and out. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. 10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. One thing's for sure, this defense has to figure out how to stop the ground game. He's eating him up here in the first quarter.
It looks like they have to go to different forces. I think the conventional things aren't working too well. So I remember a coach of mine saying way back when a back's having a great game, you've got to get the ball out of his hands. See how far he can run without the ball. And what he meant was takeaways, knock it loose, because maybe you can't just stop him with just regular tackling.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. This is Barkley. And an alley to run. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Give him 12 yards there, and the Dolphins have a first down. Well, they're making a real first quarter statement with a run game, no doubt.
For those who remember old school football, running it, establishing things, seeing backs find holes, get through them, they've got to like what they're seeing from this unit so far. Right now, they've decided to, as you said, establish the run game, and they've been successful doing it.
And he'll get nothing there. Stopped right at the line as that will wind us down to the end of this first quarter of play. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. They'll try to throw here. Mayfield. That is caught at the 7. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. A 24-yard touchdown. And the Dolphins add on to their lead. Boy, it's nice to have that big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fallback. Throw it to them when all else fails. Not at all. This guy can make plays, and that's exactly what he just did.
Yeah, play here for a touchdown. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This is taken at the 3. And nice work on the return as he'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. Philadelphia getting set to take the field. Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down 2 touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points. Get that 0 off the board. That catch good for 5. It's third down.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion. They would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
They stopped him for only three that time, and that'll bring up fourth down. Here we go, fourth down, Mahomes. This is caught by Jackson. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a first down.
Mike.
Yellow.
Watch the run, watch the run.
On first down, Mahomes. The tight end Kelce has it over the middle. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now Mahomes. Jeffrey with a catch left side. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20. The Eagles into the red zone for the first time. They've got a first and 10 at the 17. Here's Mahomes to throw. Caught. Kelce, left side. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. And it's caught, and he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. Give him 14 on that one and a first down. This is first and goal and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. They'll try and run it in with Brown. And he is not going to get through here on try number one. They stop him at the goal line. Call it no gain, and it's going to be second and goal. He'll give it here to Brown. And he's in for an Eagles touchdown. Punching it in from a yard away. And the Eagles have cut it back within a score.
Hey, Brad, I think we have to look back at the big call to go for it on fourth down.
Yeah, that set up everything, and the end result, the short touchdown run. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. I don't think every coach would have gone for it back there.
You and I both know every coach would not have gone for it back there. So that showed a little bit of faith, actually showed a lot of faith in his team, and that was rewarded.
After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. This one taken from the 7. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. Out comes the Miami offensive unit now. They get set to take over. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and 6. Throwing, Mayfield. And a first hookup with his veteran tight end, Dallas Clark. 12 yards there and a first down. So Dallas Clark with a catch there, and he stands number 4 all-time in Colts history in receptions.
And that goes all the way back to 1953 in Baltimore. Number 4, two of the guys ahead of him are Hall of Famers. That's how impressive that list is that Dallas Clark is on.
A really nice gain of 25 yards. On first and 10, Mayfield. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down.
Out routes are always timing routes. And if the timing's off just a little bit, it can really throw off a play. It looked like he led him a little too much there.
Yeah, there was a fraction of a second because he caught it, just couldn't stay in bounds.
Here we go. 50, 50. Mike.
On second down, Mayfield again. And this is going to wind up incomplete. The coverage there too strong on the deep ball, and now they face a third down. So back-to-back incompletions. Third down here in 10, but you're still in field goal range.
And that's the thing to keep in mind. They're in field goal range, so now you don't take any unnecessary risks, but you try and find a way to get back to what you were doing earlier in the drive in order to finish this one off.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10. Out of the shotgun, they run with Barkley. And he's not going to get anywhere close to the marker as they'll stop him well short of the yellow line. Give him a couple on the run as it brings up the fourth down. Out there now, the lefty Tavecchio for the Falcon field goal. This from 44 yards out, left hash. Tavecchio puts this one through, and that'll boost their lead to 9. It's 17-8. So a capper there to a pretty good first half.
And I love the way that they put a chokehold on the clock and pretty much drained everything before they put the field goal on the board as they headed into the half.
This fielded at the 2. And they'll be backed up to start this drive as he's taken down at about the 15. Now this will probably be the last play of the quarter. Final shot before the half for Mahomes. And he's going to go down. Couldn't get a throw off with the pressure. Maybe that was for the best, as that brings us to the end of his first half of play. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number 3 here. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. This will be taken in at the 1. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. Mahomes now on first down. It's Kelce on the ground. And down he'll go at the 25. Give him a couple on the catch. It's 2nd and 8. You know, despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road and just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you because the spot they're in now is a credit to their defense. They've kept them in it by making the plays that they've made, and that just means you're one big score away from being right back there.
Now the question is, can this offense step up and make that play? Because that's been an issue for them in this game. Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete.
Well, we're into the second half now, and this is an offense that continues to struggle to sustain a drive.
Looks like they're just totally out of sync, whether they're running the ball, passing the ball like we saw there. I don't know. The rhythm seems off. Here's Matt Weil now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. On the return, it's Tate. It's a 45-yard punt, 6 yards on the return. And possession will switch hands, 1st and 10. So they'll come up 1st and 10 now from the 33. And again, this time to the tailback. The linebacker Ryan Shazier there to make the tackle.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, this big defensive lineman will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
From the 36, Mayfield. Over the middle to Beckham. A gain of three last play. This time they double it and pick up six.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
They'll try to run for it with Barkley. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 in enemy territory. Given 12 yards there, and the Dolphins have a first down.
Boy, where would these guys be without his performance on the ground? That puts him over 100 yards now for the afternoon, and I tell you, he seems to be getting stronger as the day goes along.
And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. It's a pickup of 12, second play in a row with a 12-yard gain. A first down carry for Barkley. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and four.
Hey, when you get good yardage like that on first down, it really does a whole lot of good for your entire offense. But I love the way he's finishing those runs. At the end of things, he's making sure he gets just a little bit extra.
The last run got six, now second and four. And he'll give it here to his running back. And tackled down after a gain of three. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down. That's some good tackling there to keep him short of that yellow line.
Yeah, defensively, all I'm thinking is that on that play, get me to third down. Get me into a position where I can make one more play and get my defense off the field.
The Dolphins on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. They're up against a third and one situation. Now a handoff here to his running back. And down inside the 15 he goes. A Miami first down, that one going for a gain of 11.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive, because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense getting a little bit tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. So a solid run by Saquon Barkley, and another first and 10 here. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. This will be caught just inside the 10. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. Second and five after the 5-yard completion on first down.
Watch tight end. Watch tight end. Tight end's right. Tight end's right. Everyone got four down.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Saquon Barkley, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Dolphins are able to grow their lead. Still plenty of time left in the game, but now starting to pull away a little bit, get some breathing room with that one.
And I don't want people to think that NFL locker rooms are cookie cutter, that everyone's saying the exact same thing in every situation. But I do know that all 32 teams have an emphasis on starting fast. Game, being on second half, no matter what. Whether it's first 5 minutes, first three, whatever. This was a big score to start the second half.
This will be taken in at the one. And he'll take this across the 25. A couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. Mahomes now on first down. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. LaMarcus Joyner with a pick. And his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line.
I tell you, Brandon, it seems like this guy's been all over the field so far. That's his second interception of the game. And so much of playing defense in the NFL, especially when it comes to defending the pass, is all about positioning and technique. And this is fantastic work on both fronts there.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. A handoff, Barkley running left. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. Caught left side, it's Beckham. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Give them 14 on that one, and a first down. Try to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. Now they try the right side here. And he'll go down, and that will do it for the third quarter of action. Back now in Miami. It's Dolphin football. It's also Dolphin lead to begin quarter number four. The last run got three. Now here's second and seven. Here we go. Mayfield down. He finds his target, Beckham. And they'll get this down to the 10. It's a first down on a gain of 10. Defensively, they're okay with that. Short little route, tackle him inbounds. Okay.
All right, cliche alert. It's time for someone to make a play because they've got to have something bigger downfield. They can't just take what they give them. They've got to force it and make something big happen for them.
They'll try and run for it with Barkley. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. It's a 10-yard touchdown run. And the Dolphins add on to their lead. He keeps carrying the ball into the end zone. And in this one, he's sort of carrying the team on his back.
He's the reason that they lead right now, no question about it. And you talk about on his back, he's not minding the extra weight at all, is he? Carrying that just as lightly as he does the football. Yeah, what a great performance so far.
Those three touchdowns, it's got him in the lead. Tavecchio good on the extra point, and the lead is now 24. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This is fielded at the goal line. Now a hit and a loose football. So a teammate picking him up there, that was nearly disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return guy. Because you want to make sure that the catch is secured. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back. We've been around this league for a while, and many coaches never pull their starting quarterback, almost no matter the situation. In this case, though, I think he's got to make a decision. He's taking a pretty good beating out there.
Yeah, with the deficit, maybe not wanting to risk an injury. Now, a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete. Just nothing there again. He's been sacked multiple times. We've seen the interceptions, of course. He's really been through the ringer, hasn't he?
And what we've seen is a defense that's well coordinated. The front and the back really in sync. The front putting on the pressure, the backside being ball hawk.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time. LaMarcus Joyner with a pick. Finally get him, but not until he's all the way down inside the 15-yard line. That interception sets them up beautifully already in the red zone.
And you can hear it all the way up here. Oski, everyone turn to block, find a spot, and now they're set up inside the red zone for their offense.
I'm going to come back to you.
Check four.
And again, this time to the tailback. He'll get this down inside the 10 for a pickup of about three. And when do they start thinking about burning these timeouts? They've got all three still defensively.
To me, you have to start right now. Here's the time, and that means you've got to stop them on defense, not give up the yardage. Use your timeouts in order to get the ball back and try and score yourself. But now is the time to start using those timeouts.
And keep in mind, it'll also stop the clock at the two-minute warning. They'll run it again with Barkley. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. And that rushing touchdown is fourth, puts him just one shy of the NFL record in a single game.
And we all know he would love to get to that record and even beyond it. But he doesn't need to in order to impress in this one, does he? What a performance. What an absolute great game that he's had here in this one.
Extra point up and good by Tavecchio. And that will extend this big lead. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24-yard line. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Gonna look deep for Jeffrey. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. John Johnson with the INT. And his guys are gonna take over at the 31-yard line.
Well, this defensive pressure has been constant all game long. The pass rush, the coverage, they've all been excellent, and now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he'll scratch out only about a yard up to the 32.
Bottom line, they want to keep this clock rolling, so they'll take that one right there. They just want to keep falling forward, and they want to put the onus on the big fellas up front in order to bring this one home.
Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Again, it's Barkley. Only a gain of a couple there. That leaves him needing about seven here on third down.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking. Brings up third and seven.
The Dolphins on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. This is third and seven. Working out of the gun, Mayfield on the crossing route. That's complete to Clark. They stop him for only 3 that time, and that'll bring up fourth down.
Then we got to give a little tip of the cap for the defense there. Zone coverage, locked it in tight, made it really difficult because they tried the crossing route against it, and it worked for a completion, but you have to know where the sticks are on third down. Didn't get beyond them, no pickup.
Anger is on to punt, and he gets this one away. Here's Jackson to return. So a change of possession here on the punt. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. He's going to let it fly. And now here is another interception. It's Desmond Trufant. And his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line.
So many times we end a game, and as we're recapping it, we're talking about what offenses did and how they won the game. Let's flip this one over. The defense, they frustrated the offense the entire ball game. That's why they're walking out of here with a victory.
And they're going to love to walk out of here with that as their final act, that interception. Good way for them to end it.
Well, if the coaching staff's doing a good job upstairs, they'll file away what they just saw from the defense right there. They sold out to stop that running play. I'd say keep that in mind. If they want to try that again, go play action, hit them over the top.
So a nice job to break the one tackle, but not much daylight after that as he's brought down. Only gets 3 yards there on the heels of the one-yard pickup. Sets up third and six.
Switch up, switch up.
So a victory here for the Miami Dolphins. And they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half that put this one on ice.
So you get the sense that whatever was said at halftime obviously hit home. I think it's a little bit more than that, though. Obviously, there are words that are said, and, hey, come on, guys, we have to play better. But sometimes it's just sharpening your execution, sharpening your focus, and maybe doing the things you practiced all week without major adjustments, just doing them better. And that got it done in this one.
So that'll do it for Charles Davis, the rest of our crew. I'm Brandon Gauden. This has been a presentation of Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. The Dolphins are winners here as we say so long from South Florida. Alongside my broadcast partner, Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. And as we look at this matchup, every time there's something different to focus on. So I'll just ask you, what do you see here in this one?
Well, Rembrandt, you've given me a pretty blank canvas to focus on, haven't you?
Yeah.
Where do you think I'm going to go with this?
Secondary?
You know me well, right? In a game like this, it's always about the secondary. Can they handle the passing attack and make a few plays?
Lutz now to kick this one away. This is taken at the three.
The Dolphins gain the first touchdown down at their own 27-yard line.
50's the mark. 50's the mark.
Pistol. The first carry for the former Nittany Lion. This is Saquon Barkley. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
Odell Beckham Jr. He's at the 30, 20, and all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Odell Beckham, 70 yards, and the Dolphins are going to take a first-quarter lead. Well, if they didn't get the wake-up call before the game, they got it right now. Two plays already in the end zone.
I think of it in boxing terms because whether it's a big shot with your first one or a probing one, a little bit of a jab, the second one was the payoff. That was the big one that landed. 1-2, end zone.
And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. On first and 10, it's Wilson. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And that is going to be pulled in one-handed. Wow. A big play there for L.A. 51 yards. Now Wilson. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Even without a ton of pressure in his face, it just shows how difficult it is to pick apart his own defense. Those guys are sitting back, and they're not playing receivers as much as they're playing the eyes of the quarterback and when he delivers the ball.
Now this one to his tight end out on the right side. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down.
And partner, I think that was a great example that not all tight ends are created equal, because everything was right. Got the completion, but he's not one of the more dynamic guys in the league. So even though he caught it.
And it's complete. He's got it in the end zone. Touchdown Rams. A 22-yard touchdown grab. And the Rams are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Lutz good on the extra point. And we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This will be taken in at the 1. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Out comes the Miami offensive unit now. They get set to take over. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
On second down at 4, Mayfield will get this out to Barkley complete. Into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Saquon Barkley, 66 yards. And the Dolphins have taken the lead. Tavecchio good on the extra point. And that makes the score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This is fielded at the goal line. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line.
The Rams take over first and 10.
Here's the Los Angeles offense as they get set to take possession. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there. I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Now here's a throw right side taken in by his tight end and taking it across midfield and inside the 45. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains. Wilson now already over 100 yards passing in this first quarter. It's first and 10. He'll take a shot for the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted. It's Desmond Trufant. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Oh, and I saw the pressure coming at him. That just looked problematic. Hit him as he threw it, and the interception ensued.
Let me pay homage to the man who stood in this spot before. He always talked about how much pressure is in the face of a guy, and can he step into a throw? And when you can't do that, oftentimes interceptions result. Early down stuff to put this offense in a precarious position. We know that securing the point of attack, especially against the big-bodied guys in the middle of this D, has got to be priority one.
Now this pass into the hands of Saquon Barkley. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. He's got good size. We know he's tough to bring down running the ball. That also carries over to the passing game like we saw there.
And at his size, how'd you like to try and stop him on that angle route? Him coming out of the backfield, breaking sharply, catching the football. It's going to take a lot more than one guy, most likely, to bring him down. That was a nice game.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. From the gun, Mayfield. And complete to Zach Ertz. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. On second down, here's Barkley. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down. Keep the sticks moving.
Right back to him on first down. And he's going to take this one across midfield and into Ram territory. It's a 5-yard pickup that time on what will wind up being the final play of this first quarter. Through one quarter, 14-7 our score. Second quarter from Miami, it's the Dolphins with the football as they are looking at a 2nd-and-5 situation.
Watch the twist.
2nd-and-5 now. Mayfield over the middle, and that's taken in by the tight end, Clark. And he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback, a hot route, so to speak.
He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's 2nd-and-4.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
6 yards on that last play. Here's 2nd-and-4.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Four down.
It's Barkley on the counter. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36. That's a big loss of 3, and it brings up 3rd down.
At 80. King. Mike's 50.
On 3rd down, Mayfield. It's complete to Golden Tate. And they're able to get this one past the 30 to the 25-yard line. First catch so far for Tate, and he's got a 1st down.
Nice catch right there. Brings to mind the sentence, when in doubt, find your veterans.
I used to laugh back in the day when they would call guys like him crafty veterans. You know, you get up in your 30s, you're still playing receiver, but you're around that long at that position, you're doing something right.
Just remember this. When he was young, he thought the crafty veteran was simply a guy who couldn't run anymore. Now he understands a little bit better.
On 2nd-and-7, Mayfield eluding the pressure right. That's going to be caught. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. That one, a gain of 20 and a 1st down. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the 2nd quarter, 14-7. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. He'll try and run for it on 1st and goal. And he'll get blown up behind the line of scrimmage, back at the 6. It's a loss of 4 there, bringing up 2nd down. Bear in mind, that wasn't a big lineman back there for the tackle for loss. That was a cornerback.
So are you saying the myth has been shattered? That all of them are not just cover corners? Some of them actually will stick their nose in and tackle when necessary? That's what we just saw, isn't it?
2nd and goal from the 6 this time. Now Mayfield. The quick slant caught. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Odell Beckham. 2 catches, 2 touchdowns here so far. And the Dolphins are able to grow their lead. Extra point up and good by Tavecchio. And it's now 21-7. after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. And now out on the field, here comes Los Angeles. And a first half that really has not been kind to them. A late opportunity here to maybe make some inroads on this deficit before half.
And this drive's going to go a long way towards telling us whether they actually have a chance.
A fight for the football, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Lavonte David.
So that's back-to-back drives where they're throwing an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
Now left side on the swing pass. He's got the first down here inside the 30. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown.
Up is magic with the gang, we ball out, it can get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him for him. Say that you proud of me, I turn my back. Daylight lights, camera action. Living in a dream, now my music they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Felt like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride. For my brothers, no lie, all you can. Yeah, we in it for life. Yeah, been magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laugh. Hey, how could you lie to my face? People claim that they be loyal, they be taking up space. See my broski lose his heart when he was fighting that case. Took so many yells, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me, do you like how it tastes? Shawty, use a, can't treat you like my ace. I got way too many problems to be worried, I'm straight. Me and Craig. Had to watch for the Jakes. On the road, this road crazy, I get 80 a show. Save my money, stack it up, it look like I'm foreign cars, driving fast, I never done this before. Get on out my problems, let me when I've been up is magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing.
Top rank, got more bars than a Shawshank. got power up and level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Yell nets, every flow is unmatched, and I better get set in. Finish him, finish him.
Mess around with me and I diminish them all. Even if I ever did the minimum all.
In the end result, I better kill them all. Rogue one, but I got a team with me. Bad man when I got a thing with me. I get mean, I get green. Show the whole game what's never been seen. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank.
Designer sneakers hurt my feet now. Every beat is getting beat down. Couldn't eat, well watch I eat now. Like how you getting paid to freestyle? Different cities every week now. Every woman is a now. With state prop, you looking bleak now. I was home to sleep designing sheets now. 30 different missions, when I speak they listen. Couldn't find the social fishing. Who the crew, it wasn't you. I know it's true cause you look like the opposition. Run it up, greatest ever sums it up. I ain't have a lot when I was coming up. Kinda made my stomach turn when I brung it up, wait.
Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank.
Going big, going, going big. Everyone starting not a click. Way too many wins, they notice it. They was hating, know they sick, acting like they know me.
P-P-P-Lo, time to bring the bass bird.
Sir, I'm going big like a lineman. She want bring the limes in. She wanna pull up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money, we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, try to dine in. Jesus watching over, he in diamonds. He the only reason why do not get violent. Ay, cause he gave me patience. Ay, swear to don't make sense. Ay, when you making bands, can make friends. Cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Bans. Got a bad little shorty wasting. And I own it, I ain't gotta pay rent. Ay, I know we the ones that ain't them. Put both hands together and I'm saying amen. Cause I'm going big, going, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. They know the shit, they was hating, know they sick, acting like they know me, cause I'm going big, going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, made it shiver, but I'm still a hot boy, cool it down, let it simmer. Hey, see him mad, got him bitter. Can't stop the shine with a dimmer. Only what I give her, and she let her call me baby, but I do not need a sitter. See me dip, yeah, I'm saucing. People at the bank see me often. Let the money run, it's a faucet. She gave me the that's a faucet. Took over the game, now we all in. I was down in the chips, then went all in. Throwing up the game, ain't no vomit. Make my mama stop working, that's the promise. Going big, going, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm
P-P-P-Lo, time to bring the bass bird.
Yeah. Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age. Somebody gonna want revenge, somebody might want it now. Right pocket got euros, left pocket got pound, pound. Somebody
gon' want revenge. Some of them might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Step back, let me get some room. Congrats every time I'm through. Stay packing nobody new, so I never get confused. Hotel, get a bird's eye view. Hotel, get a waiting room. Read a magazine while you wait for me. Baby, I'll be done so soon. Phone gotta be off, each store got locks. I got some trusted shoes.
Okay.
10K on the countertop, don't look so shocked. It's nothing new.
Okay.
Death comes in threes.
Three.
Wins come in twos.
Two.
Cash comes in ones. One. Throw it up, celebrate some news.
Hey.
I do a good job, pull up and pop out and pull off. Hat on and hood on, pedal to metal. When I put my foot on, I got to put on. I got a bad one, they wanna keep me. Oh, that's a good one. Pockets are dense, I think my bread is hard as a crouton. Receipts in my pocket don't come with a coupon.
Aye, yeah.
Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gon' be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Right pocket got
euros,
left pocket got pounds. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Touchdown, A floor, come down. Hotel, lobby, receptionist, what now? 11 a.m., check out, might give her one foul, just to tell her it's one now. How come I need rest, no recess in my schedule?
Right.
Mama used to serve vegetables, now half the meals got tentacles.
Right.
Half the Emirates need a reservation and half my...